أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الكبير Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is being described over here as Al-Kabir, meaning the great. This is the 37th name within the Asma'ul Husna, which describes Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as the greatest, Al-Kabir. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most great and the most grand. His might is beyond comprehension. But for an understanding, all the riches and powers in the world are nothing in comparison to his greatness, as he was the one who created all the riches and powers in the world. For Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is surely Al-Kabir, the greatest. It has been said that whoever recites this name, Al-Kabir, meaning the most great, the one who recites this name 100 times will get esteem, inshaAllah azza wa jal. Pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us all respect, and I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows us all to respect one another. Ameen. وَمَا عَلَيْنَا إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ السَّلَامُ عَلَيْكُمْ وَرَحْمَةُ اللَّهِ وَبَرَكَاتُهُ